I'm gonna wait on some folks to hop in before I continue with this live stream. Cool, we got the live chat up and we are gone from there. So, all right, I wanted to make a quick live video for my YouTube subscribers. I'm just going through Contact Gospel Sound Pack and creating presets. So, I did send a video on Facebook Live and I created some popular sounds, but I also wanted to do this video sort of for those who've been following my channel to see more sounds. If you have a request to hear some more sounds or sounds you haven't heard from previous videos, just let me know and I'll play them. But I'm also going to create some presets here too. So my Facebook Live video, I did one that I saw Andrew McCain liked. He liked the Power Grand and MK Rose. So I want to expand upon that just a little bit. Whenever I hear sounds like this, I always like, you know, when it's pretty like this too, it's always nice to have a string. You know what I'm saying? It's always nice to have a little string patch to go with it. So we have some amazing strings in this library. Let's just solo silver strings for a second. And we'll turn off all the other parts. So the first thing you want to do when you get a string sound like this, well, it'll sound like strings. So you just go to ADSR presets, and I put this on probably strings 1. There you go. Now the decays a little longer. Let's try strings 2. So that's nice, but we want it to be a little longer. That's pretty good right there. And putting on a stronger reverb effect too will help with that as well. So I want to change the velocity to volume of strings, and let's turn down the strings. And let's turn everything back on. And I still think the strings are too loud, so I'm gonna turn down the velocity to volume a little bit. Let's try worship strings actually with this, because silver is a little bit, you know, it cuts through. That's better. That's just a little continuation. You can do whatever you want to do in terms of layering sounds, but that's the Power Grand MK Rose, and you can turn that off and. You can do whatever you want, and when you're done, you can always go up here and hit that floppy disk icon and type in what you want. So I'm just going to edit this and say strings at the end. Okay, there we go. Factory presets are always going to be on top, and then down here at the bottom, we got our user presets. I made one for the Facebook Live. This is S700 EP Worship. Thank you. That's just really fun to play. So if anyone has any requests in terms of sounds that they want to hear or maybe not have not heard already, we can do that. But I'm going to keep moving on here. There was some stuff I like to do with the MKS. I like to go off of presets and just build from there. So I want to do dry turn chorus. And once again, if you're not convinced, this is the dry sound. But with the EP Heaven's built-in MKS-20 chorus emulation that can be used on anything, you can do whatever you want with that. So I'm going to... Velocity of volume is pretty fine. So I like to build off of this. So if I were to do something in Sunday Service, I'd probably do... I wouldn't do the S700 gram, but I'd probably do piano 1. I'm going to use version 2 and make sure that's edited right. It looks fine to me. And then if I were to do something like praise and worship, let's go to the synth stuff, okay? And I'd probably put in there probably hybrid. I like hybrid. And the funny thing about this is master effects. So let me turn that off because we're adding chorus to the brass. My apologies. So what is that? Part one is EP2 dry. So what I would do is run part one of the part effects, turn on the EP2 chorus, put the amount to around 50. And now let's turn off that hybrid so you can hear it. And the piano one so you can hear it. So now we just have chorus just on EP2 that's on part one. Makes sense? So let's see. Put that all the way up and then turn this down. Maybe a little bit more. You know, that's something I would do for praise and worship. So if you want to just recall something really quick, you can say, I'd probably call it church time. And then put a click track on you. Let's do something like that. You know, that module always adds flavor to it. Let's say you want to expand upon that and make it a little thicker. Because this, and now it's shouting time. Why not, you know? I'd probably do... J-pop is really thick. Turn the volume up, turn the volume down. You know, so, and then again, you can go up to the save icon, and then I'll just hover over that church and rename it to Shout. And edit any time. Go up here, all them presets, the one we just made with the Power Grand MK Rose, right there. Go back to Shout Time. That's there. Church Time's there too. We can do whatever we want. Another thing that I wanted to point out is we have a very good string section. So I'm not sure if I touched on this yet, but there's a comment made about it on one of the posts on my videos, and they say, you really like that strings, and like, it's, in my opinion, it's better than EP Heaven. One thing I like about it, when you have extremely good string sounds like this, it's super easy and super fun to bounce off of those and add something. I personally, if I were just to want something for worship really quick, I would just, of course, turn down the strings, turn down the velocity volume for strings, and put on that 700 grand. Now, what's that velocity looking like? Okay. Let's see. Pretty stuff. Let's say you want to get ultra pretty, because y'all know I can get pretty, especially with EP Heaven. I know about the pretty stuff. And how you get pretty is you add bells. That's too Christmassy in my opinion. Too much. That's alright. Now, we'll do, put that velocity volume up, turn that volume down. ADSR. Bells. Yeah. Still too loud. Still too loud. That's just my opinion. That's better. I think I already have a preset in here I can bounce off of for S700. Yeah, this one right here. I think it might be belly. It might already be. No, so this is like dark. So this is, again, bounce off the presets, you know? Ooh. I didn't know I did that. I didn't know that has an EQ on it, on the S700. If you're wearing headphones or you listen to this on professional monitors, you'll hear this. The phone might not sound too good if you listen on a phone or an iPad, but... Ooh, gosh. Do some CCM stuff with this. I see I probably clipped, so let me return this down. I apologize, I probably clipped. The American Kid says, where can I get these sounds? VGSGmusic.com. This is a live video, but I don't mind going on here. VGSG Music. Watch this. Contact libraries. Bada bing, bada boom. And here we are. So there it is, all right? You can scroll all the way down to purchase The price is also there too. We got this upcoming expansion. Yeah, I hope that that's there. So yeah, or I hope you go there. Excuse me. I'm not good in this key, I'm sorry. Okay, this pack the same as an Modiex and Montage, or is this a different sound? This was inspired by my Montage and Modiex pack. And give me one second here. I feel like I'm clipping. So we're going to turn you down just a little bit. Okay, so this was inspired by my Montage and Modiex pack. However, it is not the exact same. It's that. It's not the same thing. So there's a myriad of different sounds. And instead of taking up the time for this video to sort of explain that, please just go back on my channel. The overview video is up. You can see all the sounds. But if you want a quick overview, besides seeing all 100 plus presets, we got different versions of Piano 1. We got Piano 2, Piano 3, the Power Grand, Full Grand, S700 Grand, the XP80 Piano, the U110 Piano, West Coast. Two different versions of EP2 Dry, EP1, EP2 Chorus, all new Rhodes, all new Tyne and Reed pianos, MIDI Grand, MK Rhodes, SAEP, Water EP, the O&W Dyno, the DX7 Warm Tynes and the Full Tynes, EX5 Grusin, which is an electric piano, all new beautiful strings, all new beautiful pads like Forest, Parodies, Warmer, Meditation, all new bells, all new choirs, all new synths like J-Pop Brass, Hugo Saw, Hybrid, Munchkins, people love Munchkins a lot, Profi and EX5 Brass. And then we have some specials here. So we have a Rhodes release for the Rhodes sounds, a fingered bass for our splits, and sweet flute for all to do those layers. And it might not seem like very a lot of sounds, but my thing is, I was talking to Stefan Goodwin and a few other musicians, big time musicians, about this. And realistically, in a Sunday service, a gig, whatever, you're not going to go through 2,000 plus individual sounds. It's great if a library has that, but in my own palette, and on a lot of palettes of a lot of different musicians, they have about a good set, about 40, 50 sounds, which is about how many that are in this library. So they might, you know, alternate between a few of those, but you'll never use 2,000. However, you will use the myriad of presets that are in here. And there's one I like. I've been hitting this one a lot. So this is Warm Reed EP. And I'm going to reset the volume here. Oop, that's not it. Let's see. I'm new to this on Mac, so I apologize. It should be a control click. Maybe it's function click. There we go. Command click. My bad. And one thing I love to do, especially, you know, this is a Reed EP. Wurlitzers have built-in tremolo. So if you go down to this patch that says tremolo Reed. That real quick. And And I wish I could have got a release for this, but the sample set that I got, unfortunately didn't include a release. So, my apologies. Let me do something here real quick. I gotta put on Do Not Disturb for a minute. Sorry. Alright. And one thing you can always do too, I saw I get caught up playing, y'all know that. Mod wheel, learn the speed. And sorry, I got so many things running right now that you get those clicks and pops. Just because I'm recording, so I apologize about that. And we can turn the intensity up too. One sound too, you know, that's what's crazy about this. There was one stack I was playing with, the gospel stacks I love, that's called Dino Time Bed. Let's see. So this is just a combination. We got the O1W Dino that's tweaked, EP2 chorus, the SAEP, and warmer. And with warmer, it has that built-in, just like the real EX5, that pad. Not that pad, I'm sorry, but the filter. So let me just solo that real quick for you. And we'll turn these off. And again, my CPU is just going crazy because I'm recording so much right now, so I apologize. But moving that mod wheel opens up the filter. So that's really nice that we can retain that in the same sound. But and some people, one of them said this sounded familiar in a different contact library that's very popular, which I won't name. But I can show you that it's just a combination of sounds. And then if we add on EP2 chorus, that's it, right? I mean, I could go with that right there. But yeah, on an SAEP, you get that stick, that pop with an SAEP. Because that by itself was already nasty if we just want to solo that real quick by turning off part 1 and 2. That's just really fun to play with. You could even, as long as you don't kill your CPU, turn up the reverb all the way. Which it did mine a little bit, but I'm not gonna do that with the reverb, but I'm running too much stuff. So yeah, EP Heaven, like, it's just, you know, a small part of the soul of EP Heaven had to, you know, bleed into this library. And I'm glad it did because it's very nice. But if no one has any more sound suggestions, I'll go ahead and leave y'all alone. But again, Contact Gospel Sound Pack is available now. I just want to play real quick one of my favorites. I had to increase my screen resolution so you can see everything. So this menu is quite small, so I apologize. But let's see. I love full grand worship. We'll go with this key. You know, one thing I can do, there was a ballad stack, actually. I'm sorry to interrupt that, but there was a ballad stack that was classic on the ES and the different motifs. And I bet I can add that. Maybe the EX5 Gruzin probably sounds closest to that. Yeah. It's too loud. It's too loud. Okay, so I'm clipping. Turn it down a little bit. Alright, so I just want to do that real quick, just share that with you guys. To answer Smith Iron 704, no, I don't sell my music, but I do sell sounds. So if you go to vgsdmusic.com, you can get this library. Libraries for all sorts of motif keyboards and different keyboards and stuff like that. So yeah, thank you all for watching. I appreciate it.